She's on her way to inter-
Really?
Maybe you took-
That's right.
Good friends, are you?
I told you, we were helping out at the-
Oh, I believe you.
Hey, just got a call from the hospital. Terrible night for Connie. She lost her baby to miscarriage. She's in stable condition now, but it's obviously a tough loss. Might want to check up with her when you can.
I don't have anything. I appreciate that, and
she says she loaned you a black car.
Yes?
Has she ever been?
Are you kidding? Yes.
Looks like the hospital lab did a few tests.
Yes.
You need to understand. So, you were having another man's baby for Shane.
Shane is the one obsessed with money, not me. We've been together forever. I can't be sure.
We know two things.
Yes, I admit that, but... Oh, no. Oh, my God. My son. My poor, poor baby son.
I'm afraid.
The relationship and you... $1 million? This is a very... been the first to know.
Well, our...
As I say, she's an intelligent young... Nicole indeed is pregnant with a girl. Now, I will love that child. Connie is a lovely young lady. I have nothing...
Hey, what's up? He's on his way to interrogation now.
Connie?
Mr.
I don't know. I don't know what... You'll have to... I don't have it.
Luxury suite is off limits for a cocktail waitress like Connie. And I'm wondering just how artificial that insemination really was.
I should have told. I do remember that. What's to explain? We're friends who made a business arrangement, period. Sorry to disappoint. I don't have any.
Nice work. What's fire? Okay, that's one question answered. Let's move on.
Hey, what's up? She's on her way to interrogation now.
Pregnancy? I didn't hear that right. Why, that? Well, his desperation, he claims I don't have anything. Great. We just knew it with F. Time on the tape shows Nicole getting back.
You got enough evidence for a search.
These are serious. Encrypted document. Connie had a one-way ticket to paradise. And Everett hired someone to find. Marriage.